If you guys watched my last video on Vincent van Gogh and the tortured artist trope, then you'd know that he died in 1890, having only ever sold one painting during his lifetime. And it sold for about the equivalent of $109. But after his death, his work is being auctioned off as some of the most expensive paintings to have ever been sold. So how did this happen?